Yo, 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 what up, YouTube? It's your guy, your boy. No, can't make this up, TV. You know, I'm just coming back, man, doing a little freestyling. You know, I know Father's Day is next month, but I'm finna bring it on in. Long Live 3, everybody know he loves his kids, and Kobe Bryant won the Hall of Fame tonight, too. So, y'all finna see where I'm finna go. Y'all just stay with me now. Y'all been rocking with me. Just stay with me. Just stay with me. One of the subscribers told me to turn my data off and just use my Wi-Fi. Hoping that may work. And that was a good jewel because I didn't know. I did have the data on every time. But listen, this is how we starting off tonight, man.
Caught an eye, put them in the sky. Look what.
And y'all listen. I when I use these videos, Mo 3 and all that, you know what I mean? I don't get nothing. I don't do nothing come from this. They say copyright claim. You know, I own the song, whatever, whatever. But I know, man, Mo 3 got kindred spirit, so I'm going to keep doing it, dropping it, because I'm going to be all right regardless. Hey, y'all heard him say, Kobe Bryant straight out of gym. I just want y'all to hear that part again. We're going with us, Kobe, you know, Hall of Fame, RIP Kobe, RIP Gigi, you know what I mean? Lead that. Watch. Watch this.
On my head, Bryce went up again. Heard what they said, I'm gonna step on them. We just caught an eye, put them in the sky. Look what I done did, I done sinned again. This the Taliban, something like the cliff. I can't step on them, step on all they free. No, I'm not playing really with the Kobe Bryant when I shoot straight out the gym.
Yes, sir. Kobe Bryant when I shoot straight out the gym. Yeah. Everybody know what happened with Kobe too, man. It was very, very sad, bro. That man was one of my favorite people again in this world. Like y'all know, Mo 3. It grew on me. I always liked him, but he grew on me. Since his passing, since his transition, he grew on me. Like literally, bro. Literally, bro. You know? I put a bunch of people on his music when he was alive, but I'm just saying, once he left here, oh man. That's why I said we got kindred spirits or something, bro. I don't know. I'm just telling y'all. No, R.P. Kobe again, like I said. But y'all heard him. He was with Kobe being Bryant as well. Y'all know we lost Kobe last year. Yeah, that was 20. We lost Kobe. Last year, the beginning of last year. And his daughter, and all the other people that was in that helicopter crash. I just paused, y'all, because that's crazy, man. A man and his daughter, another man and his daughter, like, families was lost, bro. And Kobe, bro, that's crazy, bro. Kobe and his daughter was on that plane. And they looking at each other. How y'all think Kobe did? He hold him. What he did? What y'all think he did? Just being honest, bro. I just want to keep it real, bro. It's going to relate to Mo 3, because this going to relate to 3, because y'all like, what this got to do with Mo 3? Listen, Kobe, I mean, 3 messed with Kobe just as well as me. I'm going to let y'all hear it again.
Scott, look what I done did, I done sinned again. This the Taliban, something like the cliff. I can't step on them, step on all they free. No, I'm not playing really with the Kobe Bryant when I shoot straight out the gym. Straight out the gym.
He named the song Out the Gym. She be like, Kobe Bryant, bro. I'm just telling y'all now. When Kobe passed away in 2020, the beginning of January, bro. Bro, that was one of the saddest days in history, bro. I don't care if you didn't even know Kobe, you didn't like basketball. That was one of the saddest days, and I believe it was on a Sunday, bro. I promise you, bro. We found out Kobe passed, and then you found out, oh, and his daughter was on that plane, too. Bro, just like 3, bro. We found out 3 got killed like that on the interstate Like, really, man? Literally now. Greatness. Y'all don't think 3 and Kobe Bryant over there chopping it up? Cole telling them on the other side now. Cole telling them, like, look, 3, keep going. You done did it, boy. Keep going. Your spirit out there. Just keep going. Just because you're over here, I don't mean you stop going, bro. Just send your spirit. You send that energy out to everybody that you know that's going to do what they need to do with it, bro. Yeah, bro. For real, bro. Y'all probably like, what are you talking about? I'm just telling you, bro. And I'm going to show y'all with Cole, too. That was one of my idols, bro. I always was, especially just in high school, bro, everybody like, you look like Kobe Bryant. You play like, you know, you shoot anything in the trash can, the bucket, you always back then, you said Kobe Bryant. You know what I mean? I'm only 37, so that was my era of basketball. Just keeping it real, man.
Shoot straight out the gym, money on my head, price went up again, heard what they said, I'm gonna spend it twice.
Hey, y'all, stay with me. I'm finna go to Vanessa Bryant inducting her husband in the Hall of Fame, Kobe Bryant. I'm just gonna play a few minutes of it, y'all. I wanna show y'all how strong women are. That men, we weren't built like women. That's why you can't be a woman. It's hard for a man to be a woman and a woman to be a man. But I ain't even talking about that. I'm just saying. Vanessa was able to get up there. She lost her husband and her daughter in the same day, bro. That's why Mother's Day is be bigger than Father's Day, because what they able to do and accomplish and what they can handle. But we're going to turn Father's Day back into the fathers, and we're going to do it all month. But we're going to get to that, y'all. Let me go to this right quick. Please, y'all, bear with me. I know I get to talk. I'm telling you, you talk too much. You say good stuff and you talk too much. My bad. I just got to do what I need to do, bro. I've been holding this for years. Just been holding things that make sense to me, and I had nobody to listen to me. So I appreciate everybody that's listening to me. Now, whether it makes sense or not, at least you're listening, bro. You hear me, you know? So I appreciate it. Man, I should just put Kobe Bryant in the... My bad, y'all. I'm trying to do the thing on the phone, but this Kobe Bryant Hall of Fame. That would have been so easy. Kobe Bryant Hall of Fame. God damn, bro. Kobe Bryant, yeah, Hall of Fame. There you go. My bad, y'all. Bear with me. I could have just did that. I could have been did that. Shout out to whoever channel this is. The official hoop. Shout out to everybody.
Presenting Kobe Bryant for enshrinement is a mentor, a role model, and most of all, his dear friend, Michael Jordan. Please welcome Vanessa Bryant.
February, I called Michael and asked him if he would introduce Kobe tonight, and he graciously accepted. Thank you for being here, Michael.
I'll see y'all again. RP Kobe. I'm fair. Because I know Kobe, I know 3, they're on the other side. They laughing and enjoying this now. I'm just telling y'all. I'm telling y'all now. Y'all like, what are you talking about? It don't matter. The people understand, bro. Kindred spirits, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Greatness. Look, Michael Jordan bringing Kobe. Kobe ain't here. Kobe ain't here no more, so to speak for himself. So Michael Jordan is and his wife is yeah, the greatest person, the greatest player ever in the world is introducing the greatest player, .5. I mean, you know how, you know, it was Jordan and Kobe to me. Just saying. Because Kobe ain't here. But Kobe ain't here physically, but his spirit is here. 100%. The work ethic he had, bro. Like, man, that's crazy, bro. Just like three, bro. The work ethic, bro. Kobe came straight out of high school, so he didn't get the college experience. Mo 3 came up off the grind, selling CDs, out the trunk, all everything. He tell you how he came up. And it took some time. But when he got there, out of here, bro. I'm going to make another video if Mo 3 was still physically on here, how he accepted his Hall of Fame speech. Or his, what Roberts can get? I think it's called the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, whatever. We ain't talking about BET, bro. We're talking about the top of the top. Bro, Mo 3 will be there, bro. The soul that man had on him, bro, is so much bigger than what people looking at, bro. It's so much bigger, bro. But I'm going to just play this, bro. And listen, I used to be afraid that, oh, I ain't going to bring out. No, bro. I'm staying who I am. I know who I am. I know what God put me here for. And I know that 3 and Kobe is okay. 3 and Kobe okay. Kobe's still over there trying to teach somebody, trying to win a championship. He's like, how you gonna win a championship? He ain't here no more. Cause we, man.
Kobe admired you. This means so much to us. I used to always avoid praising my husband in public because I felt like he got enough praise from his fans around the world, and someone had to bring him back to reality. Right now, I'm sure he's laughing in heaven because I'm about to praise him in public for his accomplishments on one of the most public stages. I can see him now, arms folded, with a huge grin, saying, isn't this some shit? He's still winning. I wish my husband was here to accept this incredible award. He and Gigi deserve to be here to witness this. Gigi would be so proud to watch her daddy get enshrined into the Basketball Hall of Fame. I know Kobe is really looking forward to being here. He asked the Hall of Fame to specifically add a 6th ticket for Capri. He was so happy. He didn't really talk about upcoming awards, but he did mention this one a week before he and Gigi passed. My husband and I were sitting at our kitchen island, and he and I had a conversation about my mother and father-in-law attending tonight's enshrinement. I invited my mother and father-in-law to tonight's enshrinement to thank them for bringing one of the most amazing...
Y'all keep it real now. Everybody know when COVID passed away? Bro, that was one of the saddest days, bro, ever, bro. And then 2 months later, COVID came. We lost Kobe, and then we got COVID. Shit is crazy, man. Just keeping it real, bro. And ain't no conspiracy. Ain't nobody like, oh, somebody did this. I heard all kind of conspiracy theories about what they say happened with COVID. But all I know is Kobe left here, and his daughter was right there with him, bro. Like, that is so, bro, that shit hurts so bad. That hurt people that just, you didn't even have had no kids, that even, especially if you had kids, especially if you was a dad. If you're a dad, you don't see your kids as much as you should. If you're a dad and you got other kids, but you don't, you know, I mean, that hurts you because you like, man, that man, actually, him and his daughter left out of here together, bro. But they didn't leave together. They was that. One couldn't live without the other. So they just, bro, that is, I'm not even gonna say crazy, bro. Bro, the way this thing worked, man, is something else, man. It's something else, bro. something else, and all the other people that lost their life, or RIP to them, bro, it's something else, bro. It's something else, bro. I said with three, bro, we seen all the potential. Three was on the way to Michael Jordan status. Three was on the way to Michael Jordan status. But he didn't make it. He got the Kobe status. He was on the way to be the greatness, bro. Like, we're going to put him in the realm. We know he's the greatest in Texas, but we're talking about we putting him in the realm with the Titans, the Giants, man. You hear me? Seriously, bro. And three ain't here to defend himself no more. So he's sending out his angels, bro. He's sending out these people. He's sending us out, bro. Because he ain't resting, bro. Because he has so much left in him, bro. I shouldn't be sharing this, bro, but he has so much left in him, bro. So now he's sending his shoulders out. He's sending them out. He's sending them out. He's sending them out. He's sending them out. Because this one that just, you know, this one. You know, when they lock everybody up, we still gonna say it was still somebody else involved in Mo3 case because that's how much he meant to us, bro. I don't care if they like up 10 people, we still gonna say it's one more left. It ain't, you never get no end, no closure because this ain't no kind of person you could just, that's it on. This ain't that kind, this ain't it. This ain't it. If somebody could blame Kobe Bryant, I mean somebody in that crash that killed Kobe Bryant, bro, we'll be doing this right now. We'll be doing it right now, bro. Real Kobe friends, yeah. Something was happening to him and it ain't happening like that happened if something happened. Tragedy to him, oh yeah, everybody have to pay. And I'm a Kobe fan, 100%, bro. I'm just telling you, bro. That's the same with three, bro. That's why I'm telling y'all that three, Kobe, they okay over there, man. They all right. They really recruiting. They recruiting over there to see who gonna get right over here. Cause we know Kobe had a word at this world, bro. That's why he was great, bro. He was just gone too soon. But really, right? Was he gone too soon for him or was it too soon for us? Cause we didn't get everything we needed out of him. That's the thing about life, bro. That's the thing about life, bro. You like, man, life's too short. Is it too short or is it just we ain't get what we need to get out quick enough? We took our time, we should just do what we need to do and just do it and not waste no time. Because greatness is forever. Just because you're not here, that don't mean you're still not great. On the other side over there, bro, it's different, bro. But they look out for the people that look out for them, bro. They the one controlled, man, what am I? Oh, my goodness.
Easing human beings into this world. Pam and Joe, thank you for raising Kobe to be exceptional.
I don't know what
I'm. Thank you to all of Kobe's family.
And I'm not perfect, but I strive for perfection every day, man. I don't know, it's some weird stuff going on. Just saying it's weird, bro, but I really believe, bro, and I know what I'm hearing, if I know it's true, bro, Kobe and three okay over there, man. They trying to make sure we gonna be all right over here. They job not done. They job ain't done. They just had to leave physically for us to see them for the work to still be done or what they need to be done. Because, I'm finna get off of here. I ain't lying. I'm finna get off of here. I'm finna play one on one. I'm gonna play a threesome. It's all good, man. I just wanna, thank all the people, bro, that listen to me, bro. This ain't no game, bro. Y'all helping me to help myself, bro. Just keeping it real, bro. It's something different, bro. I don't know, bro, but I just want to play this song. But, yeah, when he said, oh, yeah, when he talked to his son. The son on him. Yeah.
What you doing?
shit, you gon' like this shit. Niggas hate, wanna buy my shit. Fuck all that hard, make them buy my dick. Niggas plan, they gon' bite this dick. We went from struggling out of paradise. We went from sleeping on the floor, fat chick, shooting rice. I'm on the block, I'm shooting dice, shooting dice. Still pop, buying niggas, selling green, but other niggas moving white.
Kobe could have gave his daughter a parachute, anything, bro. He would have left out of here and let his daughter flew off. And but bro, they couldn't. Man. Bro, that was one of the saddest days, bro. Y'all keep it real, bro. That was one of the saddest days, bro. And then Kobe came, bro. Listen, bro. We lost Kobe, bro. No people on that plane, bro. Come on, bro. We just started losing the People. Come on, man. Lose three, bro. On it. You lost King Von, then you lose three on it. You like, bro. Come on, man. But listen, they not going nowhere. They say they okay. I promise you. That's what they said, bro. I'm just keeping it real. They say they okay, bro. I want to play this right here. And listen, fellas. Whole month of June, bro. We bringing Father's Day back every day. I want fathers to come on my live. We finna turn up, bro. Black fathers matter, too, bro. Black lives matter, black fathers matter, too. Not black baby daddies, bro. We trying to make nothing but black fathers. We don't want no more baby daddies, bro. Fuck that, bro. Man, I'm in the cut, bro. Listen, I'm gonna get better at this. About the cussing stuff, too. The YouTube guidelines and all that, they real. More three. They real, y'all. I ain't lying. I read them. More three and a little three. Come on, y'all. If my data still working, young lady said it might work out. So, let me see. This is the last video, y'all. I'm going to leave y'all with three in this. I'm going to let y'all see it. Looking for it. I thought I could put that down. Smoke three and little three eating Cheeto. My bad, y'all, man. This is the last video. I know I'm kind of. I'm going to get the editing right, though. Don't worry about it. But this needs to be edited. Right there. There you go. That's what I'm looking for, y'all. Yeah.
And like I was saying, I'm talking about, yeah, I'm here with my son. Lit 3. What's up? Tell them people what's up.
What's up?
Tell them we lit on game. Hey, look though, I'm talking about, like I see, bro, this is not my first, I mean, this is my first album, bro.
Look at young man, you see Lil 3? He there, bro. He won't see his father as he growing up, but his father's spirit is still there. His father's spirit ain't leaving around them, his kids, bro. Trust me, bro. He ain't, bro. You're telling me he not, bro. He not, bro. I'm just telling you, bro. Listen, man. RP 3, bro. RP Kobe Bryant, bro. He was an NBA player. He was a rapper. But kindred spirits don't matter your profession.
Like, this whole thing go crazy.